And I had this incredible experience of moving up into a misty sort of area and then becoming aware that I was in a tunnel. And it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion. A place of absolute compassion.